Over 100 years before our suburban malls, dales, and gates, this was redevelopment in Milan. Their urban renewal created the Galleria Victor Emmanuel. On the four blocks between La Scala Opera House and the cathedral, they tore everything down. It was old and ugly, they said. Remember, the buildings demolished had probably been there for 100 years. What they created here tied together the existing street pattern as a splendid place to walk, protected from the weather. These 19th century glazed arcades are the forerunners of all of our big shopping centers. They wanted a commercial focus, and its success has generated a social ritual of promenading here for the people of Milan. What a society builds is a reflection of its values. Think about many of our shopping centers that are so similar to each other in their plastic, ugly look. Ours may be more convenient, but we just never ask for more than convenience.